I saw these at Walmart the other day, and I said, "Ooh, look, Mom, these are the one kinds I want."
Oh my gosh, you all.
You've probably already gotten one then.
What?
What?
You're gonna look like painted clowns.
Elizabeth, that thing is a AA battery recharger. So, like, if you've got things like your remote control in your apartment or whatever, you just use that, and you can just keep using them over and over. Just those batteries.
That's cool.
You can buy more of those, too, but hopefully you won't have to.
You can use regular concealer that does that, but I guess that's just liquid
eyeshadow. I'll have to put a sign on that says, don't throw away.
Yeah. Hopefully you have things that you use AA batteries.
Yeah, well, does that remote runner thing? Runner. The little, radio?
I know.
No, that uses AAA.
Oh.
Huh. There goes a Camaro down the street. Right now.
A cotton candy machine, that's fun.
Yeah, that'll be cool, won't it? We still have some mix downstairs from when we did it on the boat.
Enjoyed your voyage. Oh my god,
look at
this bracelet. Wow. Smart. I love this. I like this one. I haven't seen that design.
Really?
Yeah. Place where
Harry Potter poster.
Oh, and I love the clasp on that matches my watch. Is it a
Brighton? Yeah, this is nice.
So why should we be white before I go to school?
It matches that exactly.
How does it? It says it's magnetic.
Katie, I think you should be the first one to open a present. Cause I see you keep staring at it.
Open that angled one.
What do you think it is? Pretty sure is windy out.
Oh my gosh.
It feels like an unwrap it.
Need some scissors, Elizabeth? No, I should have done this when I had two hands.
Here we go.
Is this a computer game or a book or what?
It's a computer. SAT and ACT.
This looks fun. I definitely need some more things to help me. Because there's really no way you can study for it unless you like read everything you've learned and have points in
the story. Well, that's true. That looks good. Let's see what it looks like, Katie. We never got to see it. What do you use it for? What do you do?
Keep time. It ticks. You can set it to have but
I'm gonna need some more benches for my picture frames. Because I don't have any more room in my room.
That's a really pretty one.
I mean,
it,
not benches.
Is that
shelves? I know.
But boy, that is gorgeous.
And the thing that you're gonna keep on giving you guys an 8x10?
Yeah. I think.
Mom, Dad should open
that. Dad should open.
New fishing pole. I could go ice fishing this morning.
Oh.
Open it like a man, Dad.
Oh, that do the Christopher thing.
A gun? Just like in the movie. A Red Ryder BB gun. Yeah. Holy cow. Dude, that's the hardest one. I can pick her over here. That is cool. My gosh, I didn't know they still made these.
Me either.
That is awesome. Wow.
We had this way before, right? Charging the movie.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It's wild.
Which movie?
Christmas Story.
Well, I can use it. I'm holding up. It says for ages 10 and up. Wow, that is really cool.
I have to go wash now.
I told Greg we got you one last night.
You did?
Yeah, because he said something about, he said, somehow the conversation came up. He said, well, I had a BB gun when I was, like, you know, 8 years old. I said, yeah. I said, you had a BB gun, and Tom never had a BB gun. He said, well, that's the reason he was so mean, because he didn't get a BB gun. I said, well, we got him a BB gun for Christmas, and your mom said, you got that man a BB gun for Christmas? He's 46 years old and you got him a BB gun? I said, yeah. She said, way to go.
Holy cow, that thing is nice. It says Fred Ryder. That's really cool.
Isn't that cool?
I've only seen them made out of plastic. Wow.
Is it
wood?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
That is really neat. Wait a minute, what is it?
Cotton candy machine?
Yeah. A blow up Ferrari. A Wasong paper product from China. Really, you shouldn't have.
Turn the box over so you can see.
A DVD player? Are you kidding me?
And VCR.
That is awesome! Thank you! That is great. What color is it?
Fragile handle of care.
Silver, I don't know.
Looks like the one in the basement.
The black one?
Yeah.
Black one. I like that. Thank you so much.
I've never seen it before.
That's cool.
I used to do those. I guess it went back in
March. Real cool. And now I can start a movie collection. Yeah. I've been wanting to do that. Awesome. I'll probably have to have people come over and help me with this.
Hook it up?
Yeah.
Actually, they're really simple.
Are they?
I know that one has the S plug.
What's an S plug?
Oh, the audio S plug?
We've got one here on the counter that, so I can show you.
Here, do you need a knife? That's why you were laughing? I think they're hilarious. They were my entertainment for 2 nights.
Are those too small?
No. Look at them. That is
small. Oh my gosh.
Katie, I love the polish on her toenails.
That is so funny. I've never seen anything like that. They're hideously funny. Hilarious. She is going to be so funny coming down.
Oh my god.
Walk around.
You could like swim through a light with that. Oh my gosh. Not only is it pink toenail polish, but it's sparkly toenail polish.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Wouldn't that be fun to wear those to school?
Yeah. Oh, wow. People do, but not like this, but people wear their things to school.
Your house? Yeah. I got another one.
With a pin. I got a pin.
Cool. It's fire alarm. I read through the paper.
Is it really?
Thank you. Oh, good. Now Stephanie and I can have a nice romantic evening.
With each other.
We've always talked about it, but
All we can do is just spoon on the couch.
That's disgusting.
Nice! How many are six? Firewalk. Six wonderful nights.
Warm night.
Nice. So, you use a lot of them and stack them up? Oh, now you just put one in and light it. Isn't it a 1D fire?
You could do a couple if you want.
Yeah, you could do two.
Okay.
They'll burn for like 3 hours.
Really?
One of them will burn for 3 hours. I think it's 3 hours.
I almost bought some at Kroger last week, but I didn't know how many you would need to get because I know we always have a bunch of logs, so I thought, well, I'll need to stack a bunch of them. And... Mm.
Ew, my wrists.
Put your foot out there.
That's hilarious.
Oh, I forgot you came to the camcorder. I forgot that that was a...
See if you can guess what it is.
Oh, no way.
Good grief. I thought it was one of those toolboxes, but it's too heavy.
We killed so many trees this Christmas. So much
wrecking. Oh my gosh, that is awesome. Holy cow.
Yeah.
We were just sitting there looking at him and I was telling you I wanted one.
Another song.
Already had it.
Really?
Yeah.
No, well, it's a sander.
It's a sander.
See? It's got that little belt strip sander and you can just hold the crosses right up to it and it's moving.
Oh.
And it'll just bzzz and you can shape it. And
cool.
It's got the disc sander. That is awesome.
Mom about broke her back trying to wrap that thing.
Oh my
gosh. She had to get up on the pool table. She's like, what am I going to wrap? What are you going to do?
That is going to be great.
Whatsoever.
What do you think it is?
I have no clue. That's
so unusual.
It's too big.
Oh my gosh. Oh wow! Oh cool! Oh, that is gorgeous! Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! Wow! Thank you! Wow!
Open it up! Here's
oh
this.
Oh my gosh!
Here's this.
See, the last jewelry box he got me was when we got married.
Aww!
Okay, I'm turning
this
off now.
Butt.
Is he shaking his butt?
I love stockings. Stockings love you.
You get
I
the plastic bag out of one.
Come visit them.
Oh, yeah.
Here, Mom. Here, Dad. Stocking for the socket.
That stuff was too big to put in the stocking. He just has
oranges
and candies in his.
Can we dump? Can we just dump? Take it off?
Yeah. Socks! I needed new socks. Good.
What are those cool toothbrushes?
Ooh. Ah.
A toothbrush.
And socks,
smart
socks.
Smarter. They're warm and cuddly and they smile a lot.
Flashing
warm
lights makes brushing fun.
Yeah, look,
hey,
they fly.
Like Harry Potter chocolate kisses. It's like the colors of the Gryffindor house.
Really?
Yeah.
Creamy kisses? Yeah, they're special kisses. They're creamy kisses. They only made them a certain time period.
Guess that means I just gotta eat one,
they
right?
They look like Harry Potter
kisses.
They're like chocolate slash hugs.
Uh-huh.
Good. I'm trying to...
I'm trying to leave more.
Excuse you?
Wildcat shopping cart at Walmart? Thank you. From Santa Claus.
Aren't those cool?
Yeah, that is
cool. But you can't.
I had them trade. I had the original card that I had. So I had them trade
fun.
Mine for a new one.
So bad.
My gosh.
Oh.
That's really cool.
How do you keep it going, though?
Do it. I'm trying to film it. Elizabeth.
Oh, when you push down on it with your tooth, it'll light up. And...
Perfect.
Huh.
That's cool. So you don't even have to turn it on and off. That's neat.
Oh, really? It's tooth activated?
Yeah.
See, this is different than the other ones you've bought, because you can change the heads on them. Because after a while, the heads go bad. So when you can change the heads, that's
makes
cool.
It last a long time.
Yeah, new, you don't
thank
have
you.
Okay,
I can't wait to brush my teeth.
Oh, there is an on-off switch. Right here.
Thank you.
Gracias, muchas gracias.
You guys want to open yours?
I have oranges.
Everyone should donate their socks to Elizabeth.
Yeah, nice
wish. Oh my gosh, look, girls.
I will
Fleetwood Mac 25 song.
I knew you were.
Oh man, this is awesome. I haven't seen this.
Huh? It was
keep your freaking orange to yourself?
Gosh. This is cool.
I got that on video.
We're not allowed to say that word in this house.
Good. She's so mean. Look what she did to me.
I
want to
eat these.
Santa's on tonight.
That's mine. Okay, let's see. What did Santa... Look, I love this paper. This is really cool paper.
How long is this?
Whoa. See, I like this one because you got the lake, and then you got the fall leaves, and then you got the snow.
That's pretty wild.
That's wild.
Are you all freezing?
Yes. Oh, yes.
Gosh, another bracelet.
It was really cold.
Oh gosh. Oh, this is the gold on one side, silver on the other side one?
White gold.
Oh my gosh, that is so pretty. Ooh, I love this. Thank you.
Lucky gal, which one will it be?
No.
Turn around there, sir. Move. Don't sit. Yeah, don't sit on my picture.
Yeah,
Elizabeth's in here.
Let's see. Sarah Marie.
Woo!
Open her new present.
Oh. Aww. Thank you. Yay. I'm glad it wasn't a guitar.
Hey,
I was thinking I'd like a guitar a lot, but I'm kind
of
glad you guys didn't get me one because I love my Senorita so much, and I don't hardly ever play the electric. So I'm glad it wasn't a guitar. Wow. Thank you so much. See, now this matches everything, and it's warm and it's pretty.
Whether you're in the snows of New England or up in the Northwest.
Did they still have to buy one, get one free thing? Did you get one free for buying it?
No.
Oh, cool. Oh, thank you.
Try it on. Yeah, put it on. Let's see how you look.
As loud or as pretty as you know how. Gang singing is a lot more fun than you'll ever know unless you give it a whirl sometime.
I'm going the wrong way.
So come on now, join me in the first Noah. Don't know the words, but hum a little. Tap your feet. Be
with me. Ready? You like me?
It doesn't look very warm to me.
I don't think
does.
So either.
I'm burning up right now, actually. Thank you.
On a cold
salad. Somebody say something.
What's the warmest coat that you have? That's what she liked.
What is it, snack?
How was that
geeky?
Oh, Liz making a scarf. That was hard, wasn't it?
Look, Dad. You have a new scarf.
That's pretty.
What's distilled water?
Water that's like been boiled.
Do you think I could give one of those to Bethany House?
Here, I'll do this.
I made it smaller.
might be better for a fib.
Another white Christmas in Kentucky. It's December 25th. It's almost noon. Elizabeth's still working on Christmas presents.
No, I'm not. What are you talking about?
She's crafting.
Katie's trying to open her CD bubbler.
And it's not having
show much
your
luck. Scarf.
And Sarah has been playing makeup.
No, I haven't.
Somebody show the camera the
scarf. I will. Elizabeth made this for Dad. Fringes and everything. Show us the fringes,
days.
Dad. Show off your fringes.
I was cold, but now I'm not.
Wow, that's pretty cool.
Want to help, Dad?
And your mom started eating breakfast the same time we did. And a half hour later, she's still eating.
I'm finished.